2017 Genesis G90 5.0 V8. A solid, if entirely unexciting, new luxury sedan. Overview. With elegant styling and a first-class cabin, the G90 is the Genesis brand's first attempt at a luxury sedan. Few options are offered, instead, nearly every conceivable feature is standard. Highlights include a 12.3-inch touchscreen for infotainment, adaptive dampers, a head-up display, automated emergency braking, and adaptive cruise control. Two engines are offered, a 365-horsepower 3.3-liter twin-turbo V6 and a 420-horsepower 5.0-liter V8, both with an 8-speed automatic and rear or all-wheel drive. The G90 sedan is as new as the Genesis brand it belongs to, but neither the car nor the company is entirely fresh, at least in concept. Hyundai has been dabbling in the luxury space since 2008, when it introduced the midsize, rear-wheel drive Genesis 4-door and, later, the larger Urquiza. More recently, Hyundai rechristened the former as the G80, redesigned the latter into this G90, and swept them together to create the standalone luxury entity called Genesis. As a successor to the Urquiza, the mega-huge G90 casts a wide net, hoping to both skim buyers away from pricier establishment players such as the Mercedes-Benz S-Class, BMW 7 Series, and Lexus LS, and offer buyers a larger alternative to fully loaded midsize luxury sedans for similar money. In this mission, the G90 mostly succeeds. Specifications. Vehicle type, front engine, rear wheel drive, 5-passenger, 4-door sedan. Price is tested, $70,650, base price, $70,650. Engine type, 32-valve V8, aluminum block and heads, direct fuel injection.